Lost it to Lafreniere, but now moves it back ahead. Here's Tomas Hertl. Gets wide, cuts back, looks for a trailer. Coming off the bench is Addison. They score again! Barabanov! Look out! It's 6-5!
No points in six games. Hertl gets his puck, gets his feet moving up that, enters the offensive blue line, and now cuts up, sees his man Addison, drives right down the middle. And that shot pass over to Barabanov at the back door. Quick has no chance. And this is a great look by Addison, threading that down to Barabanov. And now this game just got really interesting for 6-5.